Okay, this is the end of Montana De Oro, and everything over here is El Diablo Canyon property. And sometimes you can get, there's certain days you can go in there, they'll let you hike around there for a short distance. And it's a little quieter around because it's private property. But this is the end of Montana De Oro State Park, where that fence is, and you can hike all along that to the other side over there. It's quite a hike. You can hike all these hills. These hills up here, mountains, whatever you want to call them. It's pretty shallow around here, so I have to pay attention, so the video quality is not that good. Rocks. And that's what the inside of those caves look like. Some over here too. Oh wow, that one goes all the way in. Right there. Check this out. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Wow. That'd be kind of fun to go in there with a jet ski or kayak. I think it's too treacherous to go in there with a jet ski. All right, I'm gonna shut this off. Boy, look inside there. Oh, look at these birds. Let's kill. Look at this cave. Pretty cool. Wow, that looks so freaking curious, man. I'd have to check it out before I can videotape it, though. Look at this. Is this incredible or what? California coast. Wow. Dude, these waves are starting to crest over here. This is how I got taken out last time. But it is pretty cool going through these rocks. seaweed in my fucking jug. I don't need that while I'm going through this. Yeah. All right, I gotta shut this off.